Welcome to this YouTube video about Intel's AI technology. Intel, the world's leading chipmaker, recently reported a 36% drop in its first quarter revenues to $11.7 billion. Its data center and AI, DCAI, business posted a 39% decline in revenue to $3.7 billion, while most other divisions also experienced significant drops in revenue. Intel remains cautious on the macroeconomic outlook but has been taking steps to drive its IDM 2.0 strategy. Intel CEO Pat Gelsinger believes AI could be the turning point for the company, as it looks to democratize AI to offer a lower-cost alternative for AI-powered applications. Intel's latest chip, Gaudi 2, has been gaining traction in the AI space, competing with NVIDIA's A100 GPU. Furthermore, Intel's upcoming Gen 4 Xeon processor, Sapphire Rapids, is expected to prove successful at powering AI inference workloads due to its 55% lower total cost of ownership. By competing with super high-end machines, the company hopes to make AI accessible to more people, ranging from hobbyists to professionals. In order to realize this goal, Intel has released a suite of software developer kits giving developers the tools they need to build AI, quantum and other applications. Intel has positioned itself as a leader in developing AI technology. By providing more affordable, quality technology, Intel is in a prime position to capitalize on the $1 trillion AI technology market. This video has provided insight into Intel's plans to drive the adoption of its AI inferencing technology, and the video update has been provided. Thank you for watching.